There were no ineligible projects that were funded under this scheme. None. There were absolutely none.
Next issue I seek to clarify. You did find that no ineligible project or application was funded.
No, Senator, that's not what we found. So if you go to the start of chapter...